my YouTubers were here playing Minecraft, and later, like I told you, I will be playing. I'm not going to the skate park at 5 o'clock. And, yeah. Basically, that's how things are planning to go. I'm going to show you guys today how to build a skeleton. A mini skeleton. I'm going to be showing you guys how to also build, what's it called? A creeper. Not a creeper. Enderman. That's what it's called. Enderman. I'm going to show you guys how to build an Enderman. I'm going to show you guys how to build a little skeleton. Where is my city? My bad, guys. Basically, I kind of had this video. It just didn't turn out. So, I'm going to show you how to be making this Enderman. And I'm going to show you how to make a skeleton right here. Alright, basically, guys, all you want for the Enderman is black wool. And you want white wool and purple wool. Alright, so what I want you guys to do is make three here. One, two, three. Then do three again. One, two, three. Then add five, four on top of that. Just fill in. One, two, three, and four. Alright, when you get done with that, guys, come down here and go five. One, two, three, four, five. Did you come over here? One, two, three, four, five. See, guys? So, basically, see how it's lined up? They're basically all the same except different colors, and you do their eyes and their bodies different. Alright, when you get up here, what you're going to do is you're going to fill in this hole and this hole. You're going to go one, two, three. The same thing over here. Fill in these two. Oh, my bad. These two. Then you go one, two, three. It's hard to see though, kinda. Nothing's black. And then what you're gonna do after that is you're gonna wanna go to the third one. One, two, three. There's my third one right here. So then I'm gonna cross. This is how we're gonna make our head, guys. Then when you get done with that, you wanna go up four. You wanna go one, two, three. I'm at three, not four. It's like, it's going to be four in total. I mean, just go up three. It's four in total, though. So what I want you to do is basically just fill it up. I want you to leave the front row open. Because, like, you're going to have to, like, do your face there and stuff, you know? And so that's what I usually do. It's up to you guys how you want to do your stuff. I fill in my whole thing. And, yeah, that's kind of how I do it. Alright, so what I do is you put one hole here, you have a white, then you put your purple right there, alright? You hit one white right here, you put a purple right beside it. You do the same thing over here. Oh my bad, wait, I'm sorry, it's so hard to see. You do the same thing right here. There you go, guys, you have your Enderman. See how easy that is? Like, that took 3 minutes. 3 minutes. Isn't that crazy how fast that could be? If you guys ever feel like I went too fast in this video, just pause it and go back, stuff like that. Because one time, my friend, he made a video of, like, how to make, what's it called, a Minecraft symbol. Like, I was going to start on it, but then I didn't want to. But I had my own way of doing it, and after I seen his, I had my own way because he gave me an idea. He did his, like, up, like, standing up. But I thought, why don't I just do mine in the ground, and it'd be cooler. Alright, anyways, let's get into this. So, basically, all you're gonna really need for that is light gray wool. Light gray wool for this, like, whole thing. Then you're gonna need black wool for this face, alright? Ready, guys? Let's get into it. You're gonna do the same thing as you did last time. One, two, three. One, two, three. You're gonna go up four. One. Two. Three. Four. You go down to his legs. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. My bad. I wasn't really thinking for a minute. I was like, huh? Alright, guys. After you have that finished, do the same thing. Except this is going to be a little different here. So what you're going to do is you're going to count up from the bottom. One, two, three. Once you hit three, I want you to do this. Not that. Don't put that there. Do this right here. Make sure it's just like that. Then I want you to do that same thing, alright? So basically all you really want to do is like push that here and push this here. You want it diagonal word. Same thing over here. Do that. Oh no, not that. All right, do that. And you want it hanging off like that. You want to do it one more time. And real quick, guys, let me go to bed. Usually, I just want to get it over with. Yeah, guys, it's actually a really cool technique. It's super fun to do if you're trying to make something fun and stuff like that. I was thinking I'm gonna do some gaming videos, and later I'm gonna go to the skate ring. Not like, wheel skating. I mean like ice skating. I said that in a few of my videos and stuff. What you wanna do is you wanna go two more up. One, two. All right. But since your head's gonna be here, guys, you wanna like build it a little around. Just once, because you can just keep it up, You want to just fill in this. Like, I hope you guys are copying, because, like, I don't like people getting confused or anything. Like, sometimes a lot of people mess up, and I'm not messing up. Like, this is the way I do it. Like, a lot of people want me to just straight up do that, but this helps me remember easier, All right, right here, so we're just going to do this. Oh yeah. Yeah, do one more row, sorry. Alright, so what you're gonna wanna do here is you're gonna put one, two. No, my bad, my bad. I do. Oh, I got it. One more row. I'm thinking, guys. Alright, my bad. Hope you guys caught up to this point. What I want you to do here is I want you to do one more of them, one more of that, okay? Then what you're gonna do is you're gonna just put that there. Put that there. And I have that there for a reason because you can just do that. I don't know why. Over there, it's like this. But I don't know if you guys wanna like that. You guys can have it like your arms like that. If you like them like that. Or you can have them like this. It's a little cooler having them like this, I guess. It's just something I thought was a little cooler. But then you want to take that block away and do that. This helps me remember, guys. You guys ain't got to do that. But anyways, what you want to do here, make your two. All there you go, guys. Basically what you want to do. Or if you want to do another row. But it doesn't look as good. Looks weird. Yeah, but that's basically how you do them, guys. This isn't the original skeleton. The original skeleton has what this is. This is the original skeleton. But you want to make this higher, that higher, and you guys don't worry about this. Like, if you're worrying about that, see, I filled in the head. This one. I was gonna put a bed in, I just remembered, no. I was gonna also do a crown, but I was thinking, no, I already got a crown. But on a different video, guys, I'm gonna be showing you guys how to build a creeper. So I'll see you guys later at the skating rink tonight. By the way, thank you for watching my videos. Please subscribe, I have no subscribers yet. Thank you guys, and I will bring back with another video. I'm gonna show you guys how to build a creeper, like I said, and I'm gonna be doing some building videos. And after today, tomorrow, I'm gonna be showing you guys how to build. What's it called? I forgot what it's called. It's called my battlefield I've been talking about in my other world. I'm gonna show you guys what it looks like. I'm not gonna have you build it. It's gonna be a long time. Oh, guys, I set a trap here one time. You guys see this, right? And I set a trap here. I put TNT in the ground. I like put TNT in the ground, all the way like far distance, like that size. And then I put a pressure plate, and I can show you guys how to do that. You have a pressure plate, and you have redstone. You hook it up to your thing. What I did is that the animals always bothered me, so I got mad and I put that there and they stepped on it and they blew up this hole, man. It was funny. I was thinking I can have a cage fight, just take it off a peaceful, get two creepers and something, and they can have a fight. That'd be really funny, guys. But thank you for watching, guys, and peace out. This is my channel.